If you ever wanted to get mold off leather items such as clothes, shoes, and furniture, you will need to watch this entire short video because I'm going to show you how to remove mold from leather in a few easy steps. But before we get started, go ahead, hit the subscribe button on the right side, and then hit the bell button so you can get alerts every time we put out a new video. Now, people tend to complicate cleaning mold from leather, but it's actually a very simple process. If the process is followed, you can restore most leather items. If the process does not restore the leather, there's a good possibility you will need to discard it. So here's what you will need. Create a solution of 1 cup denatured alcohol and 1 cup of water. Get yourself also a cloth. So now that you have your supplies, you will need to do the following. Step 1. Soak the cloth in the solution you made and wring it out to the point where it's not dripping at all. Step 2. Gently rub the moldy spots. Do not scrub too hard as it can affect the leather. Step 3. Let it air dry. Step 4. Repeat the process as needed. Another solution you can use is saddle soap on heavy leather items. If the leather is not heavy, do not use a saddle soap as it can dehydrate the leather. Now you can also use leather dye to make the leather look brand new, but leather dye can be very sensitive, so apply it to a hidden area first to see how it affects the leather. Make sure all the shoes and items are completely dried before storing. And that's it. Your leather should be clean and stay clean unless, of course, you bring it back to a moldy environment. Thank you for watching this video and go ahead, hit the thumbs up button and let me know if you try this method and your success rate. And go to lookmold.com to learn more about mold.